This is a pirate fest, Vallejo. Tammy the Wild One, Captain Ron was down there. This is the third part. Shooting off the cannons and the guns. Even the ships out there in the ocean. Captain Sparrow.
Oh, I like that one. And this is
special.
These are metal. You were holding before, you back them together, they're real, right? both of these. We're going to put this one down and not use it. Bruno, I have one other thing here that I want you to show them that they're real. Go ahead and just slice them. Little crush in there. Pent up anger. Go ahead, let it out. Watch the fingers. I need those. Whoosh, the other one. Look at that. Razor stone. Did you do both? Well, it changed lives, you both think. It's going to be with the right hand. All right, hold the other one out. I'll cut it. Hold that one up. Look, razor sharp. Razor sharp. All right. I've now got an apple. I'm going to toss the apple up. What I do, you catch the apple, start juggling. Then, every so often, grab the apple, ram it in your mouth, take bites of the apple, and juggle. The crowd will go wild and love you. Afterwards, they'll run up here, where we will have our posters for sale. And they'll buy the whole thing, the whole box of them. It's the Flaming Voodoo Basket of Doom poster. Everyone's going to want one, especially after they see you juggle the knife. And the apple, and eat the apple while you're juggling. It's a good trick, I've seen before.
I have already got a piece.
No, I can do it. Oh, bugger. All right. In that case, you win. I'll do it for you. Ladies and gentlemen, as soon as I complete this, we're going to perform the Flaming Voodoo Basket of Doom. Oh, come on, not just the girls in the front now. Everybody, the Flaming Voodoo Basket of Doom! Mambo Melissa, standing to my left, is going to be in that basket. Bruno, look inside the basket. Take a peek. Is there a way out of that basket, Bruno? No way out. Bruno, I'm going to take a bite of the apple. I'm getting hungry. Hang on.
Listen
to me. Wait.
I'm right behind you.
I'll have to grab it. Ah. Yeah. Don't be impressed now, you'll just feel stupid if this stuff happens. And now, by that I mean the basket. Bruno, grab a hold of this pole right here. Pull it on out. It's made of metal. The other two are bamboo. This is important. You, sir, have proven yourself to be brave. Beyond all measure, lying underneath me who can barely juggle with their flaming things above you. You're insane. However, you are a member of the crew, and therefore you get a pirate hat. You go with your pirate hat. Excuse me. Give him that pirate hat. That's too small. Give him the other one. See what they have, almost straps, chin straps, safety measures, OSHA approved. Much more better. Oh.